shit up something. good morning, going to pumpkin farm. Enclosure.
Continue straight.
Thank you.
describe that, guys?
90.
I know your voice, but that's a no-no, okay?
I don't like that.
Why?
Because if you get hit even a small rock, you're gonna flip.
If you mistake, you jump anywhere.
Because there's no seat belt.
They're protecting,
no.
But the...
No, but everyone protecting really in the car.
Yeah. But in the car...
You have to use that, but there's no chance because... The
even the police
the
even the police doesn't use that, baby.
You should do the YPD.
NYPD, but not all of them. They only use it for parades, but not chasing criminals. Because you know why? Because if you're driving the motorcycle and you don't know a guy is hiding in the bushes.
No, like in the town, there's a sheriff that does it.
So they're just gonna hit you and you're dead. Huh? Especially nighttime, you ride a motorcycle. Crazy people will hiding on the dark side. They have something there, a bat or something, they're gonna hit you, bang!
No, but they're gonna hit you.
Baby, but the person if really want to hurt you, they can do it. No excuse.
But they're gonna get hit by the car.
Yeah.
When they swing the bat at me, the car's going so fast.
Well, either you're scared.
No, I'm gonna hit him.
Okay. Boy, the lottery is 10 billion, daddy.
10 billion?
Yep. And 87 million. Woo!
And
by and by.
We have to clean up.
Yeah. We have to put animals too.
But you're gonna be like, how much time till you're done? Because the animals cost like, I gotta see the animals
cost like
$20,000.
Yeah. And we're gonna put more fish in the lakes, in the ocean, and people will go there and fish.
Water slide?
fresh because I'm watching the trees. Oh, look at the trees. So nice.
I'm looking on my shirt.
Okay. They said somebody bought a ticket in New York, but nobody claimed the money yet. I hope he didn't wash the ticket or lose it.
What ticket was it?
I don't know how much. I think millions.
Why would you want? Why that ticket? Even though it's small, you can win like
airport. Ani sila si Chris na di Tarboro. Ani sila ng airport.
Si
Chris yung am. Ani ang plano siya ng am. Ani din yung
private ni direct.
Before dito sa Trenton, dito na bisag bisulda lintin. Nung dumkan airport yeah. Ko, da kung Trump di ay na.
Wala na.
Kanya lang nagpa naman si Trump, so si Trump ikikiat ni Trump. Pero before ano si nasa bisulda? Kaya gamay mo, ano ako para pila ni plano ko, pila na ko masada ng 20 by 20 passenger, pila na ang piloto ang kuan.
Gamay.
Kay private lagi like, piloto ug stewardess. Cloud 2.6. Moro may isit kay 2.6.
Mama?
Yes, baby.
I know why Joshi has the workers for the gasoline. Why? Because there's no more jobs.
They should know all
people. Yeah, like you're making like
stay up at the right lane that day. Right lane kaya moro mo mix it. So point sa right lane lagi ka stay kaya mix it
again. Yeah, ito.
Kaya parang ato ko ni.
Oh, sorry, sila mo na.
Yeah. Tengok tu lah.
Macam dia.
And then?
What is this thing doing?
In 1.1 miles, turn left onto Cedar Knolls Road.
Left Cedar Knolls Road.
It seems like we're getting really close. Yeah, me too.
Me too. Where is that road? Cedar Knolls Road. Hey, Julian. We hate you.
At the next light, turn left.
Next light, turn left. Oh, she's pushing a baby. There's houses there, but it's far from the street. I'm not gonna walk my kids.
You guys are warm.
Yeah, and the transportation.
okay.
So moristoun na pala to.
Wait, I think that was in Japan. Like all the kids has to wear helmet, and then the kids can borrow bikes from the school and not. Because nobody's allowed to bring the kids at school in a car, so all the kids has to wear bikes. I think it was somewhere in Japan. And then you have to keep your bikes. Oh no, your helmet. Your helmet. You have to keep your helmet. Oh, it's an acorn museum.
Yes. Acorn.
Acorn. Stay in the left lane.
Scary man. Jump shoot. So continue straight. Washington headquarters. Left. 287 south left.
Okay.
Pero kung magkitaan kag pulis, hindi niya na may problema.
bawal kung hindi ka mahuli. Yun lang naman ang sagot niya ng philosophy. Pero kung makuan ka, masakpan ka, so, sino sisihin mo?
Kung ano, ihigutan na.
Okay lang yung ganyan.
Pero kung hadlo kayo ko, sipta ang pulis ko. Nakapantaan ni Apil, chukuan ni ba?
Apil talaga kayo. Kasi, violation mo ito. Ticket mo, grabe.
Sa moto, di ko masakay kayo sa pinanilisa. Hadlo ko naman ako. Iba na ako, ba ako jinak ko na ni? Yung papil niya. Hello. map, she said.
This side, she said.
Oh, there. There. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you, girl.
Bye-bye, guys.